guys, it's Kyrae, and I'm back with another episode of Stardew Valley. So, last night I actually recorded two episodes for you guys, but I used the wrong microphone. I have a headset microphone, and then I have this microphone that you're hearing now, and the headset microphone is really crappy compared to this one. So, I'm not even going to bother uploading those, but basically, to recap what happened, I wasn't really happy with my first farm, so I decided to make a second farm called the Nabiyaki Farm, and I named my cat Oshinko, and I learned a lot of things in my first farm that I'm going to apply to this new farm to hopefully make a lot more money, make my farm look better, so on and so forth. I'm eating chips, and I'm drinking beer. So, I apologize for the crunching and the gulping, but you're just gonna have to deal with it because I'm Kyrae and I don't care. So, let's get started with the day. And I put a galaxy wallpaper up because it's pretty cool. And this is what my farm looks like. The farm didn't really, I didn't really get that much done to it. But enough to be satisfied, and I'm so happy with how everything's turning out so far. I've got all these crops, and I guess we should just water everything for now. There's a lot of plants to water. But yeah, like I said, I've learned a couple things. So basically, when it's raining, that's the best time to go fishing and mining. And when it's raining, you don't have to water your crops, obviously. So I personally like to plant crops on rainy days, but you can't expect that. Certain crops yield more money than others, and you also have to consider how much time each crop takes to harvest, as well as, you know, how much time in the month you have available. So obviously, the longer a crop takes to grow, you're gonna want to plant that early on at the start of the game. And I'm sort of doing that. I'm not making a lot of money yet, but I've made a lot more money now than I did when I started my first farm. So I guarantee when I hit that spot, I will definitely be tenfold more wealthy. And I'm going to be skipping through all of the cutscenes and whatnot because we've already seen them in my previous episodes. And quite frankly, I don't want to waste your time as much as I already am. So I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing today. Oh, right. I have to investigate the community center. That's the one thing that I kept mentioning last night when I recorded. It's so hard going back to how things were in the beginning. So, like, doing everything over and not having the same amount of bag space, getting exhausted faster. Oh, man. But that's okay. All right. Because it's a new farm, I have to reintroduce myself to all of the new people. So that takes a little while, but that's okay. Let's see, do I want to buy more things? These take 12 days, so let's see, it'll be the 20th when these harvest. Do we want to do it? Do we want to do it? These take 6 days, and they have a chance to. So move by a bunch of these. Alright, we're gonna buy 27 things of potatoes. You ready to plant some potatoes, guys? We gonna do it. Let's go do it. Got so many crops to plant. I usually hate chips, but for some reason, like, today I've been craving nothing but french fries, and of course I've been eating everything but french fries. So I settled for some potato chips, because they're kind of like french fries, but not. Alright, I need fertilizer. We need to plow this, that, 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 that. Okay. Let's plant more fertilizer here, here. Alright, now let's plant some potatoes. Alright, we still have more things to plant, so let's... Okay, put some fertilizer down. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, and since we planted a bunch of more potatoes, we're gonna have to water all of them so they don't die. And, I actually follow the developer of this game, Concerned Ape, on Twitter. I sent him a tweet saying, like, I wish, basically to give you some backstory, when you harvest your crops, or if you're making food, you have a chance to create gold and silver quality items. And in most games, the higher quality your crops are, the higher quality the food's gonna be. And so if you have to give that to the NPCs or use it for like contests and stuff, it'll generally like boost your chances of being like the best or the winner. Well, in this game, you can use a poor quality, like standard normal quality vegetable or a gold quality, and it's not going to affect the outcome. So, that kind of stinks. The only time that gold actually applies is there's, like, several festivals throughout the game, and you have to, like, display your best items. And so, obviously, you want all of those to be gold quality. But when it comes to actually, like, cooking food and, like, giving the food to people or using the food and recipes, that doesn't matter. So, I wish that would change. So, I sent him a tweet, just letting him know. So hopefully, you know, as they develop more content for this game, that'll be a change that is implemented, but you never know. I don't have any fences built. Let's see what our fortune is today. Awesome. That's good. So apparently, if you watch the TV during certain days of the week, there's a cooking show and it'll teach you new recipes, which means once you build a kitchen, which I have not done yet in my first farm, so I'm eager to do that in this farm. So that'll be nice. to cook food and stuff, and I want to get different farm buildings set up. I want a silo, I want a chicken coop, and apparently, like, in winter, it's really difficult to grow certain crops, so I want to make sure I have enough hay to feed my animals when winter comes. Because, you know, those White Walkers, no joke, man, no joke. That was uneventful. We only got clay. Of all things, just clay. Alright, well, we don't have that much energy left, and the night's coming, so let's just do a little fishing as you listen to me munch on some chips. Glasses, really? I'm gonna open up my beer. Tonight we are drinking, and this is not sponsored at all, but if they would like to sponsor me, I would be totally cool with that. I'm drinking the Shock Top Belgian White. We wanted their chocolate, but the beer distributor that we go to doesn't sell it, or at least doesn't have it right now. So we just got the standard Belgian White, and it's a Belgian style wheat ale brewed with citrus, peels, and coriander. And I'm not a huge beer person, I honestly prefer liquor. But this is a beer I can get down with. Definitely not Guinness, but if I had to choose between this and other kinds, I would pick Shock Top. This is good. This is going on my, like, good beer list. Obviously, I haven't found a beer that tops Guinness yet, but I'm sort of biased towards Guinness because my boyfriend drinks that quite often, and so anytime we get beer, he usually gets Guinness, and so I just kind of drink Guinness because that's what we have, and I've grown accustomed to it. But I definitely prefer liquor over beer. But if I'm going to drink a beer, I'd prefer Guinness, Yingling, Trogs, and now Shock Top. So, cheers. Alright, now we can go back to fishing. Come on, fishy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Yas. Oh, let's talk to this guy. Oh, damn it. Yep. I'm a blacksmith. Yep. I'm a druid. Oh yeah, new record. So last night my boyfriend showed me a video game trailer for this game called No Man's Sky on the PlayStation 4. And instantly fell in love with it. Found out that it's available on PC. And you know what that little bastard did last night? I'm sitting on my computer, and I get the Steam notification that someone sent me a gift. And believe it or not, it was my boyfriend, and he pre-ordered No Man's Sky for me, and I'm hyped for it, and I guess it comes out in June, but I hope it comes out either, like, before or after the WoW movie comes out, because nothing's getting in the way of the WoW movie. Like, I'm sorry. So, basically, June 10th is the WoW movie. June 11th and 12th is the Harrisburg Comic Con, which I would like to go. I don't know if I'm going. I don't know how big it's going to be. It's going to be at the Farm Show Complex, which is pretty huge. So, we'll see how it goes. There's also a wedding in New Jersey that I'm supposed to go to on the 11th and 12th. So, it's kind of like I'm going to have to pick and choose one or the other. And honestly, I don't really care about weddings. It's like $160 for a hotel, and whatever it's gonna cost for food and stuff, and I don't know. I think we'll skip the wedding. We got a wedding gift for them already, so we'll just give it to them whenever and be done with it. Get all the fishies. All the fishies. Alright, we're almost out of energy, so I think this is gonna be the last fishy and then we'll walk home. Okay, well, it's not a fishy, so we'll walk home. It's algae. We're just gonna trash it. Because honestly, who the hell wants algae? Do 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 do, walking home. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. I'm so dumb. Oh, Kyrae, what are we gonna do with you? Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the goose, it's got you feeling loose. Blame it on Patron. Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the alcohol. All right, that was fun. Let's go to sleepy sleeps. All right, level up. Level 3 fishing. New crafting recipe: crab pot. Honestly, I don't think it's worth it. A new cooking recipe, dish of the sea. But we don't have a kitchen yet, so it doesn't even matter. Yes, we made some monies. We made a monies. Kirkadurdurs. Alright, we're still poor, but you know, it's okay, man. You know, man, it's okay, man. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the community. Oh, it's the wizard. You're a wizard, Harry! Alright. Yep. Cool. Alright, we need to water the crops. And my goal is to definitely upgrade the watering can so that we can water the 9x9 or 6 or 3x3, I don't know, whatever grids it offers. That's what's up, y'all. That's what's up. Alright, we're gonna go down here. If you're wondering why some of these are spaced out and some of them are, I accidentally put them together. Apparently you're supposed to have them like separate so that they don't get like messed up or whatever. But I'm stupid, so I put them together. And then I was like, oh, that's right, we're supposed to put them apart. So that's a thing. Oh, we're out of waters. Alright, let's continue. I hope some of these crops are done soon. I should have written down when I put them down, that way I could keep track. I wish when you hovered over it said like 3 days left until ready. But I guess that's not realistic, but... Oh, those were ready. Awesome. I has potatoes. Potatoes. Alright, looks like we're all watered up. We got fur potatoes. Can we craft anything? No, we can't craft anything. But we're gonna open up our chest. We're gonna stick this in. We're gonna stick this in. We're gonna... We're gonna... Hi, kitty! Meow, 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 meow. Let's cut Let's cut some trees down. Because we know that we're going to need a lot of wood in the near future here. So it's important that we cut down as many trees as we possibly can. It's not even 10 a.m. and I'm already almost out of energy. This dumb butter cray cray. It's so crazy, man, you know? Some pine cones. We can make one field snack. Of all the things to make. Okay, well, I guess we'll eat it. Since we're out of energy. And there he, take a sip of my beer here. Oh, inventory is a full. Sell the potatoes. We're gonna cut down these rocks. And now we're gonna go to this tree. We're gonna get exhausted. It's only 11:50 a.m. What am I supposed to do with the rest of the day? Oh my god. Well, we got a daffodil. I really need a wild horseradish to give to that girl. Vincent's birthday tomorrow. Hurry, shit. How much energy will, like, not much, but it's enough, I guess. It's enough to get me through. I don't have any dandelions. Why y'all want the things I ain't got? I don't have it. Let's talk to this pretty little girl. Haley. She's like Princess Peach. Mario. Tweet tweet, motherfucker. Tweet tweet. Alright. We have to. It would help if we went the right way. Tweet 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 tweet. Oh, another daffodil. Alright, let's head down here. I finally get the wild horseradish. And it's gold quality. Oh, that quest got, I guess it was on a timer, so it timed out. So I guess I'll keep this horseradish since it's gold quality. I'll keep it for the festival or something. How do I get to the wizard's place? I forget. That's the mouse with the hat. The wizard's place is up here. Here we go. Wizard's Tower. The wizard wearing a cowboy hat. I guess we go. Bye-bye. I really wish there was a teleport feature. That would be so nice. Especially if it were like something that the wizard could grant you after X time of playing the game or something. Character is exhausted. Yeah, we'll eat a daffodil. Oh, it doesn't give any energy. Great, glad I wasted that. Come on. Let's go. You can do it. You can do it. Let's go. No, no. I don't want to eat the daffodil. Alright, our character is exhausted. It's nighttime, so I think this is a good spot to end the episode. If you'd like to see what happens to my farm next, definitely check out a future episode when I'm playing this game again. So, my name is Kyrae Jenkins. I will see you guys next time. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social media if you want to see random shenanigans. Bye, guys!